Welcome to Unreal Engine Foundations. In this class, we're going to cover core content that will efficiently get you up to speed on the Unreal Engine, allowing you to go further technically and creatively, connecting you to many of the opportunities that have emerged and are rapidly growing with this important tool. Now, you probably wouldn't be here if you didn't already know some of the amazing work being done with this engine. This first section, Why Unreal, will cover the ways in which Unreal serves as a connecting hub to the cutting-edge interactive graphics technologies of the present and the future. The curriculum section will discuss the core elements this class will cover, as well as talk about ways in which this class will deliver. Finally, this class moves beyond traditional instruction-level classes by heavily hyper-threading the class projects and providing lots of links to additional content, classes, and community connections. All right, let's talk about why Unreal. But before we do, I quickly want to mention that you'll be given a link to this interactive document. Every time you see one of these arrows, you can click on it and link to external resources. All right, so why Unreal? The demand for interactive 3D graphics has been huge and the future looks amazing. One specific way Unreal has been disrupting previous 3D computer graphics is the amazing visual quality it offers in real time for what used to take hours or days of rendering. The Burning Glass and Forrester reports, as well as the Field Guide for Creators, do an amazing job of quantifying the anticipated demand, as well as going deeper into many of the subcategories that I'm going to quickly mention in this video. That's why your first assignment for this class is to review the Field Guide for Creators. Specifically, look through the document and see all the different facets of specialties that are emerging as possible opportunities, as well as look at the different levels of focus you might need to put into for this class. It's a really great starting point. Take a look at it and then come back. All right, you're back. Let's talk now about Unreal's inputs and outputs. And this is why Unreal has been able to connect to so many fields and applications. So let's look at a few. Here are the inputs. Many other specialized tools plug into Unreal, from materials to GIS data. And if there isn't an input available that you want, there are many people who have written plugins. And maybe you could even code one yourself. There are a growing number of output platforms. Beyond the desktop computer, there is mobile and console, and I am personally excited about where virtual, augmented, and mixed reality, as well as virtual production, are going. All right, let's close some of these and switch over to applications. In addition to games, Unreal has been used for a growing number of applications. Some of the new subfields are a fascinating mix of existing ones, like virtual production, which combines elements of film, visual effects, and post-production, or like next-generation training, which might combine with VR for training up human skills, or might be used for building simulations that will be training AI or deep learning algorithms. I'm really fascinated how the nature of technology is causing a growing number of convergences between these different fields. One example would be how the automotive industry would use Unreal for both product design and visualization, as well as training and simulation. All right, well, let's close that and let's talk a little bit about curriculum. Unreal provides the broad tools that these new fields require. This course will go over the core foundational skills, keeping a focus on the ones that have the greatest multidisciplinary application, so each section will contain vocabulary as well as quiz sections. I've found that the best way to test my knowledge after reading, in addition to making sure I understand the vocabulary, I definitely apply it to a project. And this class will provide a lot of projects that will challenge you by cross-threading a lot of the knowledge that you will be learning in all of these different sections. And while this class will get you up to speed technically, I feel the most important and exciting part of this class and the amazing field of interactive 3D is how it deeply interconnects with so many other areas: design, project management and pipelines, communications and critical thinking, interface design, and the nature of technology itself. All of these are all hyper-threaded, and this class will start to bring a lot of these elements together. All right, finally, resources. Being a part of the Unreal community means that you have access to a huge number of resources. One focus of this document is to provide a quick way of visually and interactively providing these resources, as well as a framework to start to hold this information in your head. So hopefully you'll start to check this out, dip into these links, see where they lead, and after you're done with that, I'm excited to get started. So welcome to Unreal Foundations.